first out of the draw.
Kildare.
Just defeated Mickey Quinn's Longford on Saturday evening, as we mentioned. And Mickey, who will Kildare face?
Mayo.
Kildare will face Mayo.
I can insist Newbridge is perfectly capable of hosting the tie. We're joined by Kildare manager Keane O'Neill. So it's Newbridge or nowhere, Keane, is it?
Good evening, Eamon. It is indeed, and you know, from the top, I'd like to be explicitly clear about that. We were all ready for Newbridge for St Conleths Park for Saturday evening at 7 o'clock. We were drawn first out of the bowl. The rules clearly state that the first team drawn out has a home venue, unless they're playing in Division 3 or 14, have home venue. And that's exactly where we're going to be on Saturday night. We'll be in St. Conleths Park. We're going to be togged out. We're going to be ready to go. That's our home venue. We earned it by winning the last two matches on the road. And that's not going to be taken away from
short
us.
Short term. So at that point, what happens as far as you guys are concerned?
Have the authority that home venue shall be, you know, subject to the approval of the CCC.
Yeah, okay, and do you regret that? Like,
the story goes on and on. The big question, Brian, is, are Mayo heading for a walk-off? Well, following the draw, the GAA Central Competitions Control Committee decreed that Newbridge, with its capacity of 8,500, wasn't suitable to host the game on health and safety grounds. The game will be awarded to Mayo, and it's interesting to note that it's already on sale on the GAA website for that double header.
Right on proper, each mouth force, a home fixture for them. It's the capacity had to be set at 8,500. Well, then, so
I don't know how the GEA could rule against Kildare in this case, because Kildare are merely abiding by the rules that the GEA have set.
On the radio this morning, and I assume it's going to be in Newbridge.
Not alone is it unfair to the Kildare team, but it's also unfair on the Mayo football panel, who are now expected to make alternative travel arrangements, having understood that the game was fixed for Newbridge.
It's hard to know what the big issue is now.
We've played Keane O'Neill on the 6-1 news. He wasn't backing down. He used the phrase, let's be fair about this. If Kildare don't show up in Crow Park on Saturday at 7 o'clock, the game will be awarded to Mayo. And he said that is not going to change under any circumstances. Under any circumstances. What's your reaction to that?
We're at stalemate, and
there's not much time either. Like, fans need to organise.
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
GAA and Croke Park appears to have been resolved. The Kildare Mayo football qualifier will be played in Newbridge. The game had been fixed for Croke Park for health and safety reasons, but Kildare, who has home advantage, insisted it was Newbridge or nowhere.
And now the announcement has come that the Kildare campaign of Newbridge or nowhere seems to have been quite successful, because this match will go ahead in St. Conleths Park in Newbridge at 7 o'clock on Saturday evening.
Restless dreams, I walked alone. Narrow streets of cobblestone. Neath the halo of a street lamp.